make sure your back heel's up off the ground. So the back toes are facing a little bit more forward, or kind of like at a 45. And as you push off that back foot, you know, I'm turning my back foot as I come in, and then back.